Okay, I guess we'll remedy that. One, two, three, at the... If you didn't notice already, we're all wearing red tonight. That's because we like red. I'm wearing my Georgia shirt tonight that I actually, it's mine because I just bought it at the store down there. But hey, I'm proud. I couldn't find a rebel flag to wear or anything, so this will have to do. Anyway, thanks for coming out. You guys were cool already. Just make sure you get cooler after every song we play, okay? Goes out to the ladies. Can I call you? Thank you. I had to jump sideways instead of up. Yeah, it does. It sucks very bad.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't think so. Towels are overrated, dude. Oh, so there is towels.
Towels are overrated.
They're used towels, huh? Ooh, is that what being a man is all about?
Being a man is all about sweating.
If you don't sweat, you're not a man.
Oh, yeah.
Who's seen us here like four times? All four times we played. thank you very much for coming back every time, because it must get boring after this first show. Okay, what's today? I don't even know. Thursday?
Whack that.
What's that? Is that what you're... head.
Did you make a problem?
What do you guys want to do now? Okay. Should we light something on fire?
Yeah!
Yeah? What are we gonna light on fire tonight? The stage.
Let's light Yuri on fire.
Actually, Tom's the flamer of the group. We can light him on fire. Just kidding. I don't have anything to light fire with, so I guess we can't do it, but it was a nice thought. Oh, wow.
Except for those matches.
Oh, now you're in trouble. You know, you shouldn't give kids matches, right? Should we light this kid on fire? Got gasoline? It went out. Well, it's not happening. What's the deal? Wanna get a lighter? Songs are overrated. We like to set things on fire. Destruction. How about I light my bass on fire? It's like sacrificing my bass to the bass gods. It's not lighting up.
He's not flammable.
I hate it when my bass doesn't light on fire. Who's lighter? Okay, I guess we'll start playing the song again.
Fast songs.
I like
that. Okay, just checking.
Who likes slow songs?
We're gonna play a really out.
A real slow song, just to piss you all off. Okay? It's off of a new 7-inch. It's a 7-inch called Small Time Minds, but this song is called
Enemy.
Give a big scream, a manly scream for Stave Zagery. Really low. All right. That wasn't really good enough, but can you do any better? Do better for Polar. Scream like a girl for Polar. More like. Yeah, all the ladies love Polar, of course. We've been on tour with Stave Zagery and Polar for, you know, about a month. It's been really cool. Just want to thank those guys for, you know, playing every night. Just for being really cool. We've had a lot of good experiences with them. They're good friends. So support them and buy their records. Stave Zagery has a new record out. I don't know if you knew that. They do. It's good. Buy it. Oh, they don't? Oh. Depends on what you call new. Have you checked out the Spud Gun record? The older one. The one and only. Make sure you go to all their shows because they're a local band, if you didn't already know. Okay. Are you guys so quiet? Oh! Is that what? I'm not used to being able to, like, carry when I talk. Thank you. hot. He should have been at our show last night. We were in South Carolina. It was 122 in the room. In the room. Everybody died. Like, not five people died. Almost. It's probably a close one. So anyway, we're gonna do a cover, and it's a cover we just started doing a couple days ago. And it's just a little thing we do for fun. So, anybody like the Ramones here? Okay, good. That's good, that's a good thing. Politics. the words. I can't remember. Anyway, whenever you guys are ready. What's really easy? What can you play? Can you play punk, you know, punk rock show? Just go like, what? That. Thank you. Oh, no, don't even.
pack your bags and hitch a ride. Riverton's a lame place to reside. Somebody die. Somebody call an ambulance. Always happens at our shows. Well, thanks guys.
Hey everyone, like go away from the hole in the floor. Give the guy a little space. Where's Corey? It's just someone laying on the floor. Did someone near a phone call an ambulance? It's kind of like a good thing to do right now. What's up? We're all good?
Is he okay or is...
Corey takes care of everyone who gets hurt here. Last time we played here, the drummer from 90 Pound Wuss hurt himself, and Corey took care of him.
Hey Mike, are you all right? Cool. I know that guy. That guy's name is Mike. He's a really cool guy. Pray for him. Yeah, my teeth are broken, so. Is it all good? Is it okay? I kind of put the damper on
things.
Is he alright?
You know what? That sucks really bad. I hate when that happens. What?
Two songs, try it, don't get hurt people, and be careful. Okay. Hope you guys had a good time regardless. It was a very fun show, we had a good time, you guys have been really cool, so. So here's an old song. Yeah. bless you all.
Be safe, everyone. See ya.